Means today we discuss how to calculate the relative molecular mass of a compound. We'll calculate the relative molecular mass by adding the atomic masses of the element. Atomic masses of some common elements, your carbon is 12, hydrogen is 1, oxygen is your 16, calcium is your 40, magnesium is your 24, sulfur is your 32, nitrogen is your 14. These are the atomic masses of the element. We'll take one example. Suppose we'll calculate the relative molecular mass of glucose, C6H12O6. Glucose will calculate the molecular mass. This glucose contains C6, 6 atom of carbon, 12 atom of hydrogen and 6 atom of oxygen. Then how will calculate relative molecular mass, RMM of glucose C6H12O6 is equal to here 6 atom of carbon into atomic mass is 12 plus 12 atom of hydrogen, atomic mass is 1 plus 6 atom of oxygen, atomic mass is 16. So which is equal to 72 plus 12 plus 96, which is equal to 180 AMU. So relative molecular mass of glucose is 180 AMU. What is AMU? 1 AMU is equal to 1.6605 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. 1 AMU is equal to 1.6605 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. How it is, we'll discuss later. We'll take another example. Suppose we'll calculate the relative molecular mass RMM of ammonia, NH3. Ammonia, 1 nitrogen atom. So nitrogen, your atomic mass is 14 into 1 plus 3 hydrogen atom. Hydrogen, atomic mass is 1 into 3, so which is equal to 14 plus 3, which is equal to 17 AMU, atomic mass unit. So students will calculate the relative molecular mass by adding the atomic masses of the element, and these atomic masses, it will be provided in the question paper. So in next video we'll discuss further about the relative molecular mass and percentage of composition. Thank you.